Menifee is kinda laid back. Ain't much an old country boy like John can't hack. Early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God he's a councilman. Well, a simple kind of life never did him no harm. Raising him a family and working oh so hard. Days are all filled with that Menifee charm. Thank God he's a councilman. Well, he got him a fine wife. He owes us his mission to make Menifee a great place for us to live in. Gives of his time, his talent, and his vision. Thank God he's a councilman. He'd work, Lord willing, 20 terms if he could. But he knows that his wife wouldn't take it very good. So he works while he can, so we're going like we should. Thank God he's a councilman. 6 years he's been laboring to make our city safe. Restaurants to feed us, jobs for those who wait. Doctors make us better, and roads have auto lanes. Thank God he's a councilman. Well, he got him a fine wife, he knows it's his mission to make Menifee a great place for us to live in. Gives of his time, his talent, and his vision. Thank God he's a councilman. Well, he wouldn't trade his life for diamonds or jewels. He never was one of them power-hungry fools. He'd rather have his family and his Menifee friends. Thank God he's a councilman. Yeah, he started working hard before we was a city. He made the city proud and made a lot of people happy. Son, let me tell you now exactly what I mean. Thank God he's a councilman. Well, he got him a fine wife. He knows it's his mission to make Menifee a great place for us to live in. Gives of his time, his talent, and his vision. Thank God he's a councilman. Daddies are always top of mind. Daddy took his hand, held him close by his side. Said, live a good life, work hard, and help your neighbors. Thank God you're a Menifee. Well, John's a good man, proven through the years. He knows how to work, how to lend a helping hand. Knows how to lead and build a great city. And thank God he's our councilman. Well, he's got him a fine wife, knows it's his mission to make Menifee a great place for us to live in. Gives of his time, his talent, and his vision. And thank God he's our councilman. And let's keep it that way.